It's frightening the way that, you know, the venues are disappearing, and you know, it's just been the most exciting part of my job, has been hanging out in dark little venues in obscure parts of the country, and I just think it's vital to the music industry, and it's, you know, anything I can do to help support it.